of the week so far, 17-131. Here we go, Rupa Gunter, Snow from Louisiana. She's a 40.0941 the first round, second in round two. She was a 19.952 to finish second in the second round. Come on, Louisiana. We're looking at Ken Hayes McNeil from Texas right now. And she's going to round the third barrel and head home. And she is going to be 17.580. That 17.580 puts her number two in the go round, but number one in the world by 0.2 seconds with a 52.42. Cameron Carlson is a 52.641, and she is number two. And we're going to move down to the third barrel racer now. It's going to be Jane Wobble of New Mexico. Well, it's going to be a 20-point.